Look at that.
How is that possible? An alien?
I am Ryder, Pathfinder with the Andromeda Initiative, from the Milky Way galaxy.
That does not explain how or why you are able to operate the remnant doors. It doesn't matter. You must leave. We do not entertain guests here.
Havarl's in decline. If you tell me about the lost monolith, I can help fix it. Reset the vault.
It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed. On Mithrava, we have accepted Havarl's eventual ruin.
You're just giving up on your planet? Isn't this your birthplace? Don't you want to save it?
A chasm separates want from can. What you ask, no one can give. The memory of the monolith resides within a thread that slipped from our grasp.
I'm not sure I follow.
Reincarnation. The soul that's returned time and again. An unbroken thread. There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge. Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
So you're saying there's some way we can make people remember their past lives?
Souls retain within families. An object, heirloom, tied closely to that bloodline could cause memories to resurface.
But it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past, with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zorai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you. Zorai's soul was reborn in Tavos, who is now a Roka. He recently returned to Havarl on a mission.
I'll look into this. What have we got to lose anyway?
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Havarl a lost cause, but perhaps now, there is hope.
business lets you wander around with no supervision? You're interrupting our lesson.
Could use more interruptions.
Sorry, I didn't mean to get in your way.
And yet you're still here. As I was saying, the propulsion system that took Bashal to the skies was inspired by four remnant pieces. And that's just one. Much of our progress was prompted by the discovery of remnant artifacts.
I think I'll leave you to your lesson.
About time.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
As death nears, it's harder to face the possibility that I might never see Amara again.
Sorry to interrupt, but what's happened?
Ahmad is ill. He hasn't got much time left. Ahmad, perhaps this stranger can help. If they've been to Palev, maybe they've seen something.
I came from Palev, actually. The little research station.
Research station? It used to be a large settlement. Adar. Amara moved them when she left Mithrava.
Her love was overtaken by the jungle, remember? A few cycles ago, everyone left.
Oh, yes. I remember now. But that means Amara's gone.
There might still be a way to track her down.
All Dara keep records, don't they? If there was an organized evacuation, they would have documented the process.
And the records would state where she went. Pala, that's genius.
Where would they keep those records?
Likely some kind of administrative building. If it still stands, and the machines still work, it's a slim hope. I don't want to impose, stranger, but I would welcome any news of my sister.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.